Christian. My name is Ashlyn Sears, and we are going to be making crock pot banana bread. So the first two things that you want to do is wash your hands, which I already did that, and pull your hair back. So you want to spray the crock pot, and today I'm using coconut oil. So we are going to start off with sugar, eggs, and butter. I'm going to pour the sugar in. Then I'm going to pour the eggs in. Now I'm going to stir it up. I gotta do the butter. Then I'm gonna stir it up. And next we do the dry ingredients, which is baking soda. Dump that in. And then we got salt next, actually. And then we got this.
Say it again.
I'm sorry, but we got baking powder. That was it. Now we're going to stir it up. Pour the flour in gently. Looks. I am stirring it up. Yeah. And one of the last steps is we add the bananas. This is optional, but I decided to add some peanut butter chips. Pour them in. Now, what I'll do, I stir it up. So I just poured it in, and now I'm going to put the lid on. And then I'm going to turn it to low for 4 hours, and all the measurements will be down below. And make sure you follow my mom's blog, awellpagelife.com. I can't wait to try this. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye. Bye.